This is Mission Control Houston. This television view is from Columbia, as Columbia just crosses the west coast of North America, actually just above northern Mexico at this point, crossing above the Gulf of California. Columbia's course is taking it to just south of the United States-Mexico border in the United States Southwest.
Space Lab Huntsville for BDPU.
Go ahead.
Yes, Susan, the PI just wants to go ahead and proceed with the test container insertion, and once his experiment starts running, he'll look at his data more closely.
Okay, we have all triple-checked the label. We're sure this is the right one.
Okay, copy that, and if you could just give it one more shake before you put it in, and we'll all be happy. We copy that sign. PIs are all really happy with that.
This is Mission Control Houston. We're continuing with television from Colombia. This view above northern Mexico is Colombia's course. Takes it toward the U.S.-Mexico border.
Columbia Houston, no need to respond. We're uplinking message number 61. It's for the AGHF cartridge resistance check, IFM. When you get it, why don't you take a look over it, and when you're ready to talk, give us a call.
Columbia will pass over West Texas, across Central Texas, and then above the Southern United States, Southeast United States, before moving off the East Coast. Columbia is now crossing above the southern United States. Columbia's course is now taking it above the Appalachian Mountains as it approaches the eastern United States. Columbia's course will have it cross off the east coast of the United States in the vicinity of Norfolk, Virginia.
Columbia, Houston. Looking forward to another day of gathering vital life in microgravity science. Good morning.
Good morning, Kay. If you could see the scene in our med deck, you'd think we were doing some weird science.
We'd love to see it.